evening, everyone. My name is Khushbu Sharma and I'm a certified dietitian and I'm currently associated with Healthians as a part of their team of health professionals. Talking about the current coronavirus pandemic that we're all in, disinfecting our houses and our bodies is something which is of high importance for all of us. There's one another thing which should top our priority list, which is boosting our immune system. We should also know that we have a type of population within us who are more at risk of this disease, that is with the ones who have an impaired immune system and who already suffer with a certain lifestyle disorder. When I talk about lifestyle disorders, type 2 diabetes specifically is something which tops my priority list. Now, it's very important for us to clarify between the risk of getting disease and the complications coming with it. We should know that there is no as such increased risk of getting an infection when you're already diabetic. But yes, the complications which come along with it once you acquire the virus and you already have a lifestyle disorder such as diabetes does get increased. The reason being that when you already have an infection that can be as common as a cold or a cough or a mild fever, our bodies produce certain hormones. Now these hormones increase our blood sugar levels, which can impair again our diabetic levels as well. So here are a few tips which I would like to recommend to all the people who are already suffering with diabetes, which is in our control and which can help us manage our diabetes. Try and binge less on the foods that are being stocked up in your fridges. That can be the canned products, that can be the processed products and the refrigerated products. Now the food items that we need to focus upon is the intake of complex carbohydrates, the intake of non-refined cereals, more whole wheat cereals, oatmeal, fresh fruits and vegetables, and the vegetables which has been freshly prepared. Now another thing that is of importance is of hydration. Hydrate yourself well. Drink at least 8 to 10 glasses of water per day.